New guy, you're finally here. Welcome to the Sweet Cheeks Factory. Press the green button to enter. No time to waste, the work is already waiting. But first, go to the locker room and put on your uniform. Now hurry up and go to the workshop. Welcome to your workplace. Get used to seeing it a lot. Your job is to check the quality of all the dolls. A doll passes the check. Put it on the conveyor on the right. A doll is broken or is missing something. Throw it in the trash. You can find the detailed instructions on the nearby table. Now get to work. Press the green button to start your shift. I hope you don't fail as miserably as the previous guy. The clothes of this doll are damaged. How did you miss such an obvious thing? Oh, I almost forgot to tell you one more thing. Here at the factory, we have some special protocols that must be followed carefully. One of these protocols is to keep all doors closed at all times. So go and close those goddamn doors you have left widely open. Good. Keeping the doors closed is essential for your survival. I mean, for your work. Never mind. You can now proceed with your previous task. The clothes of this doll are damaged. How did you miss such an obvious thing? Thank you. generator shut down. Follow the emergency lights downstairs and turn the damn thing back on. Finally, what took you so long? Whatever, your job is done for today. Go home and rest now. Don't think too hard about what happened.
Fine, it's adequate. But don't think I'm impressed. There's always room for improvement.
Go to the utility room on your way to the workshop and grab a bucket. The ceiling in the workshop is leaking a bit. I have improved the dolls. Now they have a voice function. So now you have to check if it works as intended. Check the rules for details. This doll's voice is busted. What exactly are you listening for? Oh, I forgot to mention. From time to time, we get custom requests for special types of dolls. You will find all related instructions and the order itself on the right table. Every completed order significantly increases your paycheck, so don't mess it up. Haven't you noticed that this doll was meant to be sent to the fulfillment room? Let's do it again. Continue with your usual work. Are you blind or just incompetent? The doll is displaying facial movement, which is completely unacceptable. Thank you. This doll's voice is busted. What exactly are you listening for? What's wrong again? The conveyor seems to be stuck. Go to the assembly room further down the corridor and fix it. You've got to be kidding me. This is what you consider acceptable? This doll's voice is busted. What exactly are you listening for? Something's off with the eyes of this doll. Check carefully. Thank you. All right, that's all for the clothes of this doll are damaged. How did you miss such an obvious thing?
I didn't expect much from you, but this, you're testing my patience.
This is an automatic message from the director. If you're listening to this, it means you've done your job for today and can go home now. Thank you for your service.
Barely worth my time. Do better, or you won't be here for long.
Now get to work. You're already behind. A new defect has been discovered. Some of the dolls contain foreign objects. I've installed a special X-ray machine for you to detect these. It's not clear which dolls are defective, so you better check them all. You've got to be blind. This is far from okay. How in the world did you miss this? Are you even trying?
That was very nice. I love you.
I hate you. Hello.
I hate you.
Sweet cheeks.
That was very nice.
Hey, it's me, Kay. Look, I know you're shocked, but there's no time for that. Pick me up, please. Now go and hide us somewhere while the director is not looking. The locker room should be safe. Listen closely. I wasn't always like this. I came here for a job, just like you. Day by day, I started noticing things. Strange things. Before I knew it, I wasn't me anymore. It was him who did this to me, the director. And it's going to happen to you too, if you don't stop it.
What the hell? Why is the workplace empty? Get back immediately!
Damn it, he's back already. I don't have much time left, and neither do you. Look, there is still a chance for you, but you will have to trust me. I will reach out to you in a few days. Be ready.
I said get back to your workplace. I'll write it off your paycheck.
Now bring me back to the workshop and approve me, as if nothing happened.
What the hell was that? Where were you? Do you think the dolls are going to sort themselves? Come on, get moving. What the hell are you doing throwing out a perfectly good... Okay, you're done for today. You're allowed to go home now.
I can't say I'm surprised, but I can say I'm disappointed. Let's hope tomorrow isn't this miserable.
Another day, another chance to prove you're barely competent. Get moving. Thank you. gotta be kidding me. Gone again? I didn't say you could leave. Stop slacking and get back to work. How in the world did you miss this? Are you even trying? Okay, you have done enough for today. Go home and rest. Tomorrow is going to be different. I will be waiting for you.
Frankly, this is just sad. Even by your standards, I expected a little more.
He controls me through that doll in his room. I hope you understand. I just want to be human again.
Such a good employee. You did everything just as I envisioned. From the whole Sweet Cheeks company, thank you for your service. New guy, you're finally here. Welcome to the Sweet Cheeks factory. Our beautiful dolls are waiting just for you. Let's see if you can avoid the mistakes the previous guy has made.